One of our values is seeing possibility in the impossible. And that's very much a reflection of what we believe New York City stands for, a city that has, through many generations, gone through several chapters and several transformations. And that's very much what our brand is about too, finding continuous innovation, continuous rebirth. We started here with six craftsmen, very much in this area, making handbags one at a time. And starting as a brand that was born of product and then transformed itself into a global business. Part of our own current brand and corporate transformation is very much linked through the transformation of Hudson Yards and what Related and Steve Ross have as a vision for Hudson Yards. We see now within this very same neighborhood, not just that microcosm of New York City, but truly a great cultural, commercial, and community center for the world. And that truly expresses, I think, this very same value. And so we're very excited to be one of the founding partners in this project and to, within the project, be staying in the neighborhood where we have been for 75 years. And that truly reflects these values for us.